So guys, today we will disable the toolbar that is shown in your website on the top when you're logged in. So let's log in first. I'm talking about this toolbar that is showing here. Okay, so if you want to disable it, what you can do, just go to your users or users, edit your user. Okay, here you see show toolbar when viewing the website. Just hit it. This button and update profile, and now reload this tab. Boom, the toolbar is not showing anymore. Now the question arises, when there's more of the users that are just on your website and they are still showing a toolbar, right? So what we'll do, we'll search for WordPress user roles, and when you go to documentation, you find this page. You find all the roles. Okay, there is a select that just matters to us here at this time. I will install a plugin first to show you better how it works. The name of the plugin is User Roles. User Role Editor. Okay. When the plugin is installed, just hit activate. Here are some settings that are showing up. I will just leave it as it is and create one more user. Here is add new user, username be author, email test, first name author, last name role, website as it is, and author role. And role to be author, right? Add new user. The user has been created right now, and you can see the role affixed to this new user is author. Let me show you once. Author role. So when I here, there is a toolbar is showing, right? For the administrator, we were not being able to see this like here, but for the author role, I am just seeing this. See, there's this author role, and here there is no toolbar, so I cannot see from which role it's logged in. So let's log out and see how we can remove it for any other role. Sorry, admin. For the other roles, what you have to do is just go to functions.php in your theme. If you have any child theme, you get functions.php, you just write in that code. And having this default alternative theme, so at the bottom, I will add this. Lines of codes. Let's add filter show admin bar. When the admin bar is shown, function is show, and if current user is an author, doesn't show the toolbar, and for the else show the toolbar, right? So if the current role is author, the toolbar will not be shown, and for the rest it will show. For say if I save it here in show you one more time. Go to user or users, add it, and show toolbar. Okay, toolbar is showing. Now when I use administrator, hit save, reload this, boom, it's gone, right? So this code works. So if this code is running, you don't need to go to your users panel and edit that thing. And the same way, if you want to remove it for author only, just hit author and hit save. So it will show now, as you can see, but for the author it will not show. Let me show you. Right, it doesn't show for the author. Now what you need to put here, you might be wondering, like this way, where this author. So the SLUC here is the roles and capabilities defined here. Right, so it is a contributor. This is contributor, subscriber for subscriber, editor, then there's editor here. So this way you can easily disable the toolbar showing on the website for any role. I hope you like this video. Just subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye bye.